Hey guys, TechnoToilet here, and I'm playing Vehicle Simulator in Roblox. I haven't had the chance to upload any of these. It's probably because they're like copyright from people using the radio. So, but now I'm playing it. And I was an alpha tester, so I have the Lamborghini Aventador. I've been playing this for a while, so that's how I have over 700,000, and I drove in 300 or over 300 miles. Doing some crazy flips there. The one thing I like to do in this game is like to flip and then land it like in my back. It's hard. I almost did it. There we go. That's like my favorite thing to do in this game. You could just do that, and it looks really cool. But yeah, I've been playing this for a while, and I got a Lamborghini Huracan. I was saving up for probably the Ferrari LaFerrari, because I've seen people with it and they're like really fast. But yeah. Oh. There we go. I think this guy has a McLaren. Agera, the Audi R8. I could probably save up for the Bugatti Veyron. The Ferrari LaFerrari. Yeah, I think the Bugatti Veyron is better, but the Ferrari LaFerrari just looks cooler. As you can see. The Veneno, like, it's a lot. But it has, like, a lot of acceleration. Oh yeah, by the way, I maxed out my Chevy Impala, so it's actually pretty fast. But it's not like fast compared to the, like, supercars. But it's pretty fast, as you can see right there. The SPS. It's pretty fast. For this car, I like to call it the rust bucket because, you know, it's rusty. I made it corroded metal up. Nissan Skyline. I want that car, but I'm saving up for the trying to flip this. It's like my favorite thing to do. And by the way, a really easy way to earn money is like when you're starting out, is to read the tutorial. You get a free 40,000. You start out with 40,000, and then you get another free one. And then if you probably enter like some code. I don't remember which code, but it was a code. I think it gave you another 40,000, so you actually get 120,000, which is actually a lot in this game. I'm just gonna do that to give me like the acceleration I need. Oh yeah, and if you wanna win races, don't go for top speed, go for acceleration. Because if you see right there, acceleration, you can like go faster. Just top speed just makes it so that you can go max limit, and I don't want that because I have nitro already. Well, while I wait, I'm just gonna do some flips. No, so close. Oh yeah, by the way, they need to, the people in this game need to like fix this bug so like you could jump really high and like yeah. And then press V. It's flying in here. Oh, how did I do that? My acceleration. A really fast car because it was like pretty good against. Yeah, Tesla Roadster. I would say the Tesla model, I would say, is faster than the Roadster because the model has like good braking, good speed. It's, yeah, good braking, good speed, and acceleration. So, if you want to like win in races with a Tesla, I would say you should go for the model. I do not have any perks because I don't have much Robux. Oh, I do have the starry camo thing, which gives you like the dumbness and the map, the sword. I don't remember what it's called. I have the guitar. The ramp is there, come on. I love these ramps where you can flip. Oh. Pit stunt. Once you do the tutorial and you get the 40,000, don't go to this auto shop. Don't go to the auto's car dealership. Go over here. Where the supercar is, and like get a something. Oh, whoop! Crashed. Yeah, but yeah, go to this supercar dealership right here. There. It should be on the map too. If you click on the map, you should like see where it is. But yeah, you go to this dealership, you get like 80,000. Find a car that you like want, but don't go for that. Don't go for the 12 million car, the Lamborghini Gloster, because then if you test drive it, you're not gonna test drive it anymore. So I would say like if you have 80,000, test drive the Lamborghini Huracan. Test drive it for a second, and then you probably get like 100 something thousand at least. Because all I like to do when I like make new accounts and like test drive cars to get money, all I do is just go to the highway race. Don't race actually because you can't, but I just like looping the highway because it's really easy. Yeah, you. See my money going up really quickly, but so that's how I make lots of money real quick in this game. Sometimes I just log into this game and just like just go for like play for like 10 minutes. I think I gain like at least 20,000 every time I do this. And there's some rare occasions where people actually do the highway races, which makes it so like you gain money on the go and you can win the race, possibly. But yeah, I think think that's about it. See you in the next episode.